this birdhouse at a dollar store for like, I don't know, $2 or $3 or something. Used my grinder to shape some bark so it looked more natural for them to go in, attract the birds better. And I cut a hole in the bottom and put kind of hinges on it so I can flip this open to clean it. And I got this, I can't remember, from a bird store or something like that, so predators can't get in there, stick their head in there and get at the nest. So I'm going to glue that bark on, and I don't know where I'm going to put it yet. Somewhere. Okay, I didn't have clear silicone, so I used white, but I'm going to sprinkle some sand on.